Alright, we're going to do a full walk around of the completed cello lamp in my new bachelor pad workstation basement. Alright, as you can see, it's in default nightlight mode right now, and the lamp is not turned on, which we can easily remedy thusly. We got some Bach Prelude music up inside the shade, which you can't see when it's off, obviously. As you can see some of the projection happening from the LEDs inside. The nifty little trick is, if I want to play music, I just connect to the Bose with my phone. Suddenly we've got music, and it's a Bose, so it sounds pretty good. It's got its own little remote here. Anyway, maybe not the most uplifting music, but hey, it works. So, we've got that, but we can turn the lamp back off. We can also, by the way, there's the finished scroll. We can turn the lights off here. The Bluetooth Bose is also Wi-Fi enabled, and it's constantly on. Any of these features can be on by themselves. Obviously the lamp. And so, it's nice and polished right now. There's the stand. My little cute polished oak handmade pegs. Nice and shiny. Yes, the strings are taut. They don't really do much though. Guess I could make them tighter, but don't want that much pressure on the face without a sound post. So, the next thing we can do, see what it does, like this. Now we got functional lamp again. Then I'm too lazy to use the remote and turn the Bluetooth off, although I could just do it with my phone too. Oh. Now, let's go back to the nightlights. So you're always going to have these blue LEDs under the fingerboard that project down onto the floor and onto the bridge so you can see where it's at. And then if you use this neat little remote here, you got all types of color changing features inside. You can just go white if you want, and it actually serves as quite a nightlight. It'll project pretty well. Then you can manually choose colors, whatever color you might so desire, or you can just put it on auto. Do that, have a nice little rave with your cello, or the slow changing color option, which is kinda neat. So it'll just slowly migrate through all the colors here. So anyway, that's the cello lamp. It projects pretty level, so if you have it against a flat wall, which I don't right now, it'll actually project the shape of the F-holes on the adjacent wall. So, we're back on. Anyway, that's the cello lamp. nice and functional. You probably noticed too, I've got it sealed well enough that the light from inside does not project out of the cello anywhere it's not supposed to. So, that right there is what 150 hours of work looks like. So, let me know what you think.